CAC refuses to register Northern Operation Shege Kafasa. The Corporate Affairs Commission, CAC, has refused the application of the Coalition of Northern Groups to register its security outfit, Operation Shege Kafasa. The coalition in February proposed Operation Shege Kafasa to tackle banditry, kidnapping and other security challenges bedeviling the northern states. But the governors of the northern states and the Sultan of Sokoto, Alhaji Sa’ad Abubakar III, distanced themselves from the proposed outfit. The coalition proposed the Operation Shege Kafasa, taking a cue from South-West Operation Amotekun. But attempt by the coalition to register the outfit hit a brick wall when the CAC turned down the application. A letter dated March 9, 2020, signed by Omekwe Paul Kode, said the CAC regrets to inform you that it was unable to approve any of the names submitted for approval. The spokesman for CNG, Abdul Aziz Suleiman, said the coalition was displeased with the refusal of CAC to register the security outfit. Suleiman, who addressed journalists in Kaduna on Saturday, said the coalition would explore all legal means to ensure the registration of the security outfit. He said the coalition found it strange that CAC will register Operation Amotekun, but refused to register Operation Shege Kafasa. Suleiman said the CNG takes strong exception to the refusal by the CAC to register the proposed Northern Nigeria Security Initiative via its letter of denial dated March 9, 2020, on the grounds that the word security is misleading. We find it contradictory for the CAC to accept to register the Western Nigerian Security Network and at the same time reject another application with a similar title from the North.